What it do, YouTube? It's your boy Michael Vaughn. Y'all ready for some butter? Not that kind of butter. I'm talking about the Sonic Steak Butter Bacon Cheeseburger, baby!
Woo! It's your boy, man. It's your boy, Mike V. It's your boy Mike V. Michael Vaughn. Michael Vaughn. With the food review fun. Hey. With the food review fun. With the food review fun. Hey.
What it do, YouTube? Your boy is back with another edition of Is It Ass or Not? Is it Ash or not? You already know what it is. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Your boy is back. Let's keep them followers coming. Let's keep the subscribers coming, man, so I can keep bringing y'all these meals, man, because I know y'all get hungry. If you greedy like I am, then you're going to get hungry, baby, and you don't want to just eat anything. You don't want to just go into the restaurant blindfolded. You don't be blindsided. You want to know what you're going to get, and that's why I'm here. But I'm back, man, and I'm here to bring y'all this Sonic Bacon Cheeseburger, man. I've been looking for something new, and I've been looking for something moist. Yeah, I said it, moist, man. Nobody like their vagina. I mean, yeah, man, nobody like their burger dry, man. And that's why I'm here, and that's why I said, you know what? I ain't had Sonic in a long time, but I was like, damn. A burger that's for the people, man. This is the people's burger, man. Just like The Rock. Do you smell? What Sonic is cooking? Y'all don't know that? Oh, y'all think that the Rock is just an actor? Y'all don't remember when The Rock was in wrestling and the people couldn't smell? What The Rock was cooking? You didn't know what The Rock was cooking? God damn it. Cameraman, don't you escape from me now. You better roll the clip of The Rock. Roll that clip, baby.
If you smell what The Rock.
Yeah, you see what The Rock was cooking, baby. You better watch that clip and remind yourself who The Rock was before he became who he is today. Yeah, that was The Rock then, but The Rock had a path, baby. It's just like Sonic had a path. They used to make these burgers that wouldn't, yeah, for me. But now Sonic has came with a burger that is moist. A burger that is buttered up. And I'm gonna bring it to you. So I can tell you I'm already a little bit excited to try this burger. And the reason why, because they said mayo. And everybody know that I don't like a dry ass sandwich. I'm tired of drinking water with my damn burger. You should be able to eat a burger. I am fighting for the right for us people to eat a burger that we do not have to have water. We don't need water when you can have all the juice in a burger, man. And I think this burger has the opportunity to be the people's burger. Yes, Sonic, I think you may have cracked the code of what the people want, man. The people want a moist burger, man. Enough talk, people. I'm gonna warm this burger up. As you can see, I got it right out the foil on that thing. And I'm gonna warm it up on this plate. And next time you see me, I will be taking a bite of this butter, man. And this motherfucker glistening like some honey baked yams. Yeah, I said it, yams. Who like Thanksgiving? I do. Who like butter? I do. Who like bacon? I don't got a bow tie on, nigga. I'm not eating bean pies, nigga. I ain't Muslim, nigga. I like bacon. So I'm gonna fucking thrash this, man. Who likes cheese, man? You don't gotta be American to like American cheese, B. You don't gotta be American to like cheese, B. American cheese, B. You just warm it up and you thrash that thing, thing. Thing, 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 thing. Y'all stay tuned.
What it do, folks? Y'all already know what time it is. Look at that butter glistening on that thing, thing. Thang, 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 thang. You can see that glisten. That's because they got butter on the bun, son. Look at that thing. I just put out the microwave, so it's hot. It's hotter than Jerusalem, nigga. Let me remove this bun and let me show y'all what we got up under here, son. Look at the mayo, man. Goddamn, son, again, look at them damn sauteed onions. You can see the mayo with the toasted bun. Toasted bun, not a regular just put it in a microwave bun. They took time to toast this motherfucker. And then you got the crispy bacon bit bites. Look at that. What? Look at all the mayo. This burger's gonna be juicy as hell, boy. This thing is hot. This box is hot. This is a thought box. Whoever knows, this thought box is hot, nigga. And you know me, this burger comes with a single patty, but me, I have to double it up. I have to get two. So as you can see, we got two patties on that thing. And you got the cheese gooey, just gooey, man. Sonic, why y'all showing off like that? We already know y'all got the goods. Now you just want to show off and show that you got them. Oh, they put two layers of cheese on that thing. So we got two layers of cheese. We got two layers of cheese under the two meat patties, which I paid extra for. It normally comes with one single patty. We got the bacon, mayo, and you can see the butter. Oh man, I'm about to get in this thing, boy, like a hot twat box. Look at that burger, baby. Oh, it looks delicioso. Oh, I'm about to fuck this thing. Ah! Next time y'all see me, I'm gonna be taking a bite of this thing, All right, YouTube, your boy is ready to take a bite of this Ooh, I'm about to fuck this burger up. Y'all saw the butter? You saw that glistening? Glisten like some yams, nigga.
Bing bong.
When you get that baby off for your chick, boy, you see them booty cheeks glistening? You see that booty, you be like, huh. Do I want to eat it? Do I want to stick it? Do I want to poke it? I don't know what I want to do with it, but you stay right there. That's what this thing looks like, man. When your girl had them leggings on all day and you've been watching them booty cheeks, just you see them booty cheeks, she walking in them leggings, nigga, shit. Do she got drawers on? I don't know. She damn sure ain't got them BADs on. Oh, y'all don't know what BADs are? Big ass draws, man. Girls, do me a favor. Stop wearing them big ass draws with them leggings. You don't think we can see that panty line under them leggings?
Bruh.
Stop wearing that shit, man. It disgusts me, man. It made me think about my grandma. That shit ain't looking good, man. It's just like wearing them bonnets. Bonnets in public, man. I disagree with bonnets in public. I'm going on a rant, man, but stop wearing them leggings, man, with them big ass drawers. That shit is not looking good. All right, y'all, it's time to take a bite of this thing. Look at that glisten, baby. Look at that cheese dripping, baby. Ah, you gotta give it that bacon right there. Ah, that bacon. Oh, that's what that bar, that bar. Ah. Mmm. Damn. That is good as going in a girl naked head raw sushi style. So the first bite, folks, it's not ass. It is not ass. This burger is so juicy and delicious. The first bite you taste is this butter on this bun. Do you see the glistening shining right here? This burger, if you love butter, this burger is for you. As soon as I took a bite of this burger, I taste butter. And then I got hit with the bacon. And then I got hit with the mayo. It wasn't dry. It wasn't dry as Jerusalem. You ever been so excited you got mad? You was like, God damn, this shit fun, nigga. Your friends be like, why you mad, nigga? Nigga, I ain't mad, nigga. Nigga, I've been working 40 hours a week. Nigga, this shit is amazing, nigga. Nigga, I ain't had this much fun in my life. I gotta go home to my baby mama, nigga. I got two kids, nigga. I'm paying child support and shit, and she ain't even happy with my child support, nigga. I don't wanna go home, nigga. Nigga, I'ma fake my death, nigga, and I'ma live in Bora Bora for the rest of my life, nigga. That's what this burger is like, nigga. I went on a rant because this burger is Bora Bora, nigga. Nigga, the burger is Bora Bora. And I'm about to take another bite.
I went on another rant because I got so excited, man. God damn, look at this burger, man. Look at that bacon right there. I'm gonna hit y'all with that bacon on that thing, thing. Thing, 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 thing. Mmm. Oh, man. I tell you, some grilled onions, them grills hitting, them grilled onions hitting harder than Jerusalem, nigga. Y'all gonna get tired of me saying Jerusalem. For the second bite, this burger is not ass. You're 2 for 2, Sonic. You're 2 for 2. But you know what I gotta do when you're 2 for 2? You know what I gotta do when you're 2 for 2? What do I gotta do when you're 2 for 2?
Hennessy, nigga. Hennessy.
Over there, over there, over there. I gotta clear my palate, nigga. I gotta bring my baby out. Anybody don't know who my baby is? She's always there when I need her. Hennessy, nigga! I gotta bring my baby, man. She's always there when I want her. But first, I gotta bring up the mongoose of the Jägermeister, man. The Jägermeister shot glass. And just because it's silver, y'all don't think nothing going in there. It's going in there. All right, so let's clear the palate on the thing, 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 thing. I always get nervous taking a Hennessy shot because I drink it with cranberry juice and all this other shit mixed in. But now you got to drink it as a man, done, son. You got to come in like this, nigga. Nigga, give me the shot, nigga. Nigga, I said, give me the shot, nigga. I ain't having your opinion, nigga. Give me the shot, nigga. That's how you got to come in like, go, nigga, don't, nigga, don't, nigga, don't put no cranberry juice in my shit, nigga. Nigga, let me take this shit. Man, turn into a bitch right as you drink it. Thanks, nigga. Appreciate it. And then you slide back in like a G, baby. Now, after we done took the shot, that shit gone on that thing, thing, thing. Thing, 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 thing. So we back. Now about to take another bite. The final bite, man. We going in for the gusto. That's what I say, the gusto, baby. The final bite to see if this thing is worth it. Is it worth your money? Is it worth the $6, $5, $7 that I paid for this shit? I don't remember. I went through the drive-thru and I was just praying that it wasn't over $10. Because that's all I had, nigga. I'm a struggling actor. You got to make do with you. Nigga, all my money went to this Hennessy, nigga.
Bruh.
I was praying that this shit went over $10. But it was under $10. So you can get it too. You can get it too. And now I'm about to get this final bite, but I'm going to get it on the rear. I'm going to get it on that Rudy Tootie. You see the front. But we gonna get it with that stanky. Oh, no. You gotta get it with that booty meat, that nigga. You gotta go with that badonkadonk. With that cheese hanging out, that thing, 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 thing. Damn! Grown man bite on y'all motherfuckers, man. Look at that, man. Sonic. You are 1, 2, 3, not ass. You are not ass. Sonic. Hey, anybody that got $10, go to Sonic, baby. Go to Sonic and get you that steak, butter, bacon, cheeseburger from Sonic with the grilled sauteed onions, baby. With the mayo, y'all saw they put the mayo on the rock, on the top and the bottom. Go get it, man. Yes, man, go get you that. All right, y'all, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Y'all see it again. I appreciate y'all's support. And once again, this burger was not ass. It was not ass. And when I say it's not ass, y'all better believe me. I am a foodie, baby. I am a foodie. I love food so much, I took the time out of my weekends off to provide this video for y'all, man. Y'all know how hard this shit is, set up these cameras by yourself and shit, and set up this shit, but I did it because I love food. You know what else I love? I love y'all. I love y'all because you're taking out the time of your precious day to watch your boy. And what I do is, I appreciate that shit. That drives me, man. On a serious note, man, that shit motivates the fuck out of me, man. Like, seriously, man. You know what I mean? So I appreciate y'all. Like I said, y'all could be doing anything else. There's so many platforms out here, man. Y'all could be doing that shit, but y'all take the time to show me love, man. And I appreciate it, man. Y'all gonna be like, this nigga's an asshole, he cuss too much, he full of shit doing this. But you're still watching, man. And actions speak louder than words. So thank you again, man, once again. I will always show my gratitude, my support for the fans, for the people. I'm just a regular guy, man. Just out here grinding, baby. Trying to hustle, just like all y'all out there hustling, baby. So that's why I appreciate y'all. When y'all out there hustling in the streets, going to work, getting up 8 to 5. Some of y'all fucking get up earlier than that, working night shift. But y'all watching your boy. I love you, man. I appreciate y'all. Salute. Word is bond, baby. Salute, man. All that shit, man. So don't forget to like, subscribe to the channel. Once again, like I always like to finish, man. You never know. Your boy gonna be back. You never know. I might bring you a gyro. I might bring you a taco. I might bring you a burrito, nigga. I might bring you a Subway, nigga. I might bring you a pork chop sandwich, nigga. I might bring you a syrup sandwich. Anybody know about them syrup sandwiches? Anglo people, do you know about syrup sandwiches? I know my brown people know about them syrup sandwiches, man. You ain't got no food in the house, but you got a syrup sandwich. You got white bread, nigga. You put that syrup on that sandwich, nigga, on that white bread. You spread it together, nigga. You take that bite, and that syrup always drip down on the shirt. And why, whenever you take a bite of that syrup sandwich, you always got a white shirt on. So you got a big ass syrup stain on the motherfucker. But what you do? You gonna wear that shirt, nigga. You gonna wear that. I don't give a fuck if you wash it, whatever, and that stain's still there. You gonna wear that fucking shirt. Why? Because you gonna get your money's worth. And it's not because of you, it's because your mama told you that shit. If you don't get your money's worth, you're gonna beat that money's worth out your ass for not wearing that shirt. Well, wasting her good hard-earned money, nigga. It's your boy, Michael Bunn, a.k.a. Mike Thizzle. H-Town finest, baby. Stand up, baby. Represent the Astros, man. Y'all already know what it is. Holla at your boy. I'll see y'all next week, tomorrow, whenever, man. Deuces up.